There is a parasitoid wasp called the emerald jewel wasp, and the only way that it can reproduce is to use the American cockroach as the host for its developing larva. What I discovered is that the cockroach is not just a helpless victim. The kicks don't kill the wasp, but they do make it think twice. It's good advice for any cockroach to put on a strong defense if it doesn't want to become a zombie. Good advice for the zombie apocalypse as well.